Crack bloodstain for. Where are you? Blood crypts. Untapped. I'll shuffle in a second.
Yeah, yeah.
Vexing devil.
Yeah, I'll take four.
Okay. After that, I will play a bauble. I will crack the bauble to look at the top card of your library. Nice. Okay. Yeah, and I'll draw on your upkeep.
Yep.
After you finish yours. Because I still got to draw from that upkeep.
Oh, I forgot to tell Ryder. Ryder missed his bobble trigger.
Okay.
And I wanted to tell him, hey, Mr. Bobble Trigger, after the game. I don't want to tell him what happened because I was like,
yeah, no.
Can't have the card. Okay. You got to remember this.
Uh-huh.
I forgot to tell him. I'm going to tell him later. Draw some visions.
Yep.
Look at two.
Mm-hmm. Seems good.
Do I like those guys? Not enough. Not enough. Bottom, bottom, pass him.
All right. Okay.
Ooh-wee. Oh, yeah?
Graven Cairns.
All right. Seems good.
Let's see. I think I'm gonna filter that into. Actually, I don't want to do that. Let's filter that into double red.
All right.
Vexing double?
Yeah, got a 12.
And I'll bolt you.
9.
Go.
Card name?
3.
Okay.
Double devil, two fetches, so that's 10, and then bolt. Right? Double devil, two fetches, so that's 10, and then bolt. So that brings you to 7.
Okay.
Is that true?
Yeah. Okay, as you took?
4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Yeah.
Okay.
You cut?
Yep.
Okay.
Swamp. Unearth, targeting Vexing Devil.
Okay.
Yeah, you get a 4-3.
Okay. Go. Alright. Alright, methinks we're going for it. Is there any way I can help you with this?
Oh, you're good, buddy.
Okay.
I'm ready for you.
Okay.
Go 3. Hmm. 7. Go to 5, maybe. Do you have 2 cards?
I have 2 cards in hand.
Okay. How am I gonna do this? I think I'm safe if I do it like this. Play a girl. Give me 2 red, 2 storm.
Okay.
Play Morphos. Go to a blue, 3 jaw.
Okay, so. Let's see. Paid 1 red into it and yeah, ended up with
red
2.
Red and blue.
Okay, so 2 red, 1 blue.
Yeah.
Strong count is 3.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So let's go to. Alright. I definitely have it now.
Okay.
For. How do I even want to do this? Let's. Let's get more mana first. It's going to cost 2, 5. Yeah, I'll go to 4.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go to 6.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go to 6 and 2 blue. Draw. Gets him given. It'll just cost 1 and
Okay.
Meep.
Okay.
Meep.
I think I'm probably on that.
Yeah. That's one.
Switch your jury on.
Graveyard. I'm not giving you a double grave shot.
Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense not to kill yourself. That's him.
And Passing Flames has to be a little bit more, so. So I think that's my route.
Oh no, I definitely have it. I have it regardless. But what you did made sense for sure.
Yeah. Okay.
Just playing my main board. I'll just get grave shot.
Okay.
So it goes to graveyard. Flash is back. 3.
Okay. 14, and then there's double grape shot.
14 you, 15 you.
So okay.
You take 20. All right.
Okay. Cool. Next game.
Yeah, that was close as fuck, man.
Yeah. I was hoping to hit more than just Vex and Devils.
Right. I was thinking you had a Bolt in hand.
Yeah.
I was thinking, like, okay, if I take this 4, you kill me. You actually just murder me with Bolt.
Trying to think what I want to be on.
Dude, why don't people play Vexing Devil more?
Huh? I don't know. Like, Vexing Devil seems sweet.
It's
like,
really good early game. Late game, it's a 4-3, which is, like, maybe not good enough.
Yeah, no, like...
But early game, it's 4 damage.
Oh, no. What's insane was one time I did Vexing Devil turn 1, turn 2, second
double
Vexing Devil, turn 3, unearth Vexing Devil. Colin took all 12.
Right, that's what I would have done.
Yeah.
That's what I would have fucking done.
Alright, what do I do against you? Cry? I think cry is the word.
I'm not mad at the whole cry thing.
I'm thinking that's where I want to be. Yeah, I think I just kind of crumble in this matchup. If I'm on the shadow route. Right?
Oh shit, I forgot you were even playing Shadows.
Yeah. I mean, it's up there, so.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do I do against you? That's the real question. Crawling in my cry.
Dude, I used to love that song. That song is really good. Less of a fan of it now, but that's because I listened to it so much.
Actually,
back then,
I think that's where I might want to be more so.
Thank you. Back in the day. Dude, I actually just had to get revenge this time for you beating me on Tuesday, man. That's really what it is.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah, I'm just gonna
there. It's like karma or something, I think they say.
Justice.
I don't think you're evil, Delo.
I think you're
pretty. We share a love of squirrels, man. We can't.
Yeah.
I can't feel as if you're evil. For sure.
Oh yeah, no, we are both the living squirrels.
Right.
I honestly think Steven should just name this match, the rivalry of the squirrels.
Hell yeah, I'm in for it. I'm in for
chocolate
it.
Squirrelador.
That's what he should have said.
Yeah. Rakdos squirrels.
Rakdos squirrels, yeah.
God, I'm still just trying to think.
Raining squirrels.
Yeah. Rain in the squirrels.
Yeah, my squirrel died, dude. I had a squirrel.
No!
Yeah.
I didn't know.
It fell out of the nest. Right?
Aww.
So it was like sometimes mothers push children out of the nest because they're like fucked up, right? Because they're going to die anyway.
Yeah.
And I'm taking care of him, and he's not eating his fucking calcium pellets as much as he's supposed to.
Okay.
And I think that's what happened. I think he died of like calcium deficiency. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, that might be a thing. I mean, Animal Kingdom's brutal, dude.
Yeah, that sucks for sure, but.
There's your deck cut, sir.
I should just fucking, I don't know.
Well, I mean, you never, like...
It's hard to make an animal do something.
Hard
to make him eat it, but...
I mean, that's... I mean, we can trick dogs into eating pills by sticking in cheese or peanut butter or something.
Right.
will try this.
Alright, fuck you.
Alright. Bloodstained Mire. Bobble.
Okay.
Crack the bobble. Look at the top card. Okay. Go. Upkeep. Draw there. Okay. End step. Crack Mire. Blood Crypt. So untapped.
Sure, 17.
Want to do that. Second Street Wraith. Right. Still in your end step.
Yeah. 15.
Alright, draw from there. And bolt myself.
Alright, down to 12.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, draw. Okay. Blood Crypt.
Down to 10.
One black. We got a Death Shadow for 3.
Yeah, Death Shadow.
Yep.
Six.
Pass.
Move to discard.
Really?
Yep. Got any actions?
Well, in discard, I think I will bolt myself to get a 6/6 death shadow.
Alright,
am I go? Alright, draw. Yep. Swing in.
Take 6.
We're gonna make it 12.
Take 12. Down 8.
Did land. Pass.
Good. Move to discard.
Oh no. Yep. Okay. I go.
Yeah, that's the last action that I can possibly All right. take.
Draw. Alright. Sulfur Spring.
Sick.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Take
actually, let's see. Cycle Unearth.
Yep.
Draw there. Coming in.
Got it too.
Alright, close combat. One black.
Okay.
Second death shadow.
Okay.
And one red. Vexing Devil.
Alright. Yep.
Go. I am. Delo is helping.
Hit! Alright, let's see if I can do it.
I believe in you.
I think I can.
Alright, let's see. I want to see this.
Yeah, you got it. 3 red.
Okay.
Go to 1 blue, 2 red.
Okay.
Draw a card. Make this guy have ridden pool.
Okay.
3.
I got 1 red left.
Go to red and blue.
Uh huh.
Draw a card.
Yeah.
Go to 2 red.
Mm hmm. Yeah, no, I think I could have killed you had I think I could have had you there. I think I messed up.
No, you're good. I actually bricked on the 3 draws. So,
okay.
2, 3 mana. Yep. I cannot do anything. You got it.
All right.
Yeah, I had to have 1 more mana source.
Okay.
And 3 draw steps.
Okay. So yeah, no, I think I could have had you there had I done Sulfur Spring instead of Mountain on turn 3.
Yeah, you could have.
Because that would have been one
been
more.
Two.
Yeah.
Yep.
2, and then second, and then Vexing Devil. Yeah. Game 3! kind of right, bolting myself to force it through.
Maybe.
But seeing you on without a second land, I was like, oh no. I kind of had to blitz.
Right. What you actually want to do is you want to hold a bolt for my dorks. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no. But, like, I think, like, holding the bolt for the dorks is probably, like, where I needed to be, but, like, all I really had in hand was the Death Shadow, so. So I kind of had to force it to be aggressive.
Sure, sure. Yeah.
Okay. I'll try it, I guess?
Go.
Alright. Draw. Swamp. Cycle Street Wraith.
Yep, yep.
Cycle Street Wraith again.
Yep.
Okay, go. Fetched, so that brings you down
19.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Lord.
All right, we are going to collective brutality. I'm going to escalate it.
Got it.
By pitching a Vexing Devil. So I'm going to choose modes, look at your hand, and minus two to the dude.
Okay.
Gifts.
Okay.
I cannot let you sit with gifts.
Yeah, reasonable.
All right, go. Three mana.
Okay.
Qualigan's Command.
Okay.
Modes are going to be. I know. I want you discarding a card.
Right.
And I think I'm going to recur the Vexing Devil to hand.
Sure. Discard a card.
Yep. Turn, sir.
It's not the worst draw. Yeah, pass turn.
Okay. Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Let's say Meyer. Pay one red. Vexing Devil. Okay. Pass. Nine step. Crack.
Yep.
And shock.
13.
Of you just storming me out now. Because I'm right in your easy range.
Yeah, you are pretty low. Might be able to kill you.
Yeah. Alright, draw. Sulfur Springs.
Nice, nice. Hey, 1-1 Death Shadow?
You know what's better than 1-1 Death Shadow? Yeah, I'll lose a black.
Four of them. Alright, yeah, all right. 12.
Yeah. Go.
Is that the worst?
Serious. Okay.
Look. Alright. That's pretty insane. Okay. Land. Pass turn.
Let me hit the Death Shadow lives at one. One black.
Uh huh.
Play a second one. Get in for two.
Yeah, yeah. 13.
Pass.
Draw.
Yep.
Fetch.
Yep.
You go to 12.
Yep. He is totally assuming it's you. Alright. What do we got?
Not much. Not much going on. Card name?
Three.
Come with these guys.
Okay.
Desperate Joy.
Okay. So we got two with
three red.
Yep.
Almost with a search. 3, 4, 5.
Okay. We got three red floating.
Yep, yep, yep.
Oh, I saw nothing.
You're good. You're at 11?
Yep.
Okay. I guess I can reach that.
Okay. You want to grape shot me? You want to grape shot me? You want me to end this game?
As much as I don't want to do this.
That's fine. I assume you just have three grape shots in hand.
Yeah, maybe. Morphos. Okay. I'm going to make
two.
A green and a blue.
Uh-oh. We're making a green. I'm actually scared now.
It's not anything too cool, unfortunately.
If it doesn't let me kill you, I'm scared. If it buys you time to live, I don't like it.
Right, right. Yeah, man, I don't have much. Okay, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 4. Quite enough. I'll weather the storm for. I'm gonna gain 15.
So great!
Pop, pop, pop.
Okay. And we still got a blue and two red floating.
Yeah, but I'm done.
Okay.
Nope. Wait.
Yep.
I had a land drop.
No, you did taunt.
I fetched on my...
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's alright.
Okay. My mistake. Yeah. Got a bobble. And I know there's a grape shot in hand.
There is a grape shot in hand. Don't go low, man. I'll murder you. Don't do it. If you don't go low, how are you going to kill me? It's tough, dude. Who even knows, honestly? Who even knows this?
So I know there's a grape shot.
That's all you
cards
know.
In hand.
It's like impossible.
Crack the bobble, look at the top card.
You're good.
Okay.
Tag, yeah.
Two.
Down to 25. Am I good?
Yeah.
Mark. What we got? Yeah, man, go.
And step. Float a red.
Okay.
There's one.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. Draw.
Alright.
Oh, wait. I missed my bobble trigger.
Too bad.
No, it is a forced.
You can miss that.
Okay.
People miss this shit all the time.
Okay. So do I just miss the bobble trigger at this point?
Yep.
Alright.
Yeah, this is going to make you remember it.
Okay. Alright. Draw for turn. New bobble.
You gotta redraw, dude.
Huh?
You gotta retry, you know?
Yeah.
Let's see if you see what you've learned in the past 10 seconds.
Crack.
Alright. Yeah.
Okay.
Is it not good again? Don't fetch him, man. Fuck you. There's no way I'm drawing that shit.
Gotta start chipping in there.
This is three?
Yep.
25. Or 22.
Actually, before the damage, I'll float a red.
Okay.
And a black.
Okay.
Battle region. So eight.
Alright.
Eight total, so you take another five.
One,
or
two,
another
three,
four.
Four.
Okay. Alright. You go.
What was it? That would have been good. That would have been good. I'm unhappy that I... gosh darn.
Dang old Nick Shipman, man.
Yep. You're nine.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can get a kill here.
I think you can. I'm on dangerously low levels here.
I sure as hell hope so.
You have to fire off here.
No, I don't know. I was thinking I might do something else, but I don't know. If you go a little bit lower. Yeah, man. Go.
Fuck.
What? Oh, yo, hey, you missed it again? Dude, come on, man. You gotta draw that shit.
Alright, draw for turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stack with both?
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, before damage. Paying for one red.
Okay, you got a eight.
Battle rage here.
Okay.
Battle rage here.
Double battle rage. How much are you hitting for?
That's
20 damage?
That's 20.
Alright, well, that's scary as fuck. Death ritual.
Okay.
Wait, that costs that. Weather storm, 4-2, so gain 6.
Response?
Yeah.
Cycle street wraith?
Yeah, I think that definitely killed me.
Let's see.
No, you're gonna do damage. 7, it's gonna be 14, it's gonna be 28 damage. So yeah. Yeah, good hands, good
hands.
Yeah.
Oh.
GG's.
And that would have been the draw from the street race. My blood there, bud.
Hell yeah. Yeah, so it goes, man. So it goes.
Yeah. I saw, like I brought in two brutalities against you. I took out Noxious Revivals because I'm running two of those.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I figure brutality is the main thing. Like, it gets me a 2-for-1.
It's really good. It's really good. It's not 2-for-1, but it's like...
Well, 2-for-2.
More relevant from mine than yours. You get a pick.
Yeah, because I'm taking away, like if I can, I can take away a, like I did Gifts Ungiven, and I can just nerf down one of your dudes as long as it's not Brawl.
Right. Yeah, it's pretty good.
So,
it's pretty good.
Yeah. I know I need to change up my sideboard. Got a response. I'm taking out. I don't know for what yet.
Okay. Hey, it counters gifts.
It does, but whenever I had the two Death Shadows, it was literally just me sitting on three Battle Rages. All three of my Battle Rages. I was like, I gotta try and chip my way in. I gotta pray he doesn't kill him. Yeah.
Yes, we are.
Delo got it in 3. Don't we have to stop? Or not to stop the stream, but save the game?
Yeah, I think you're supposed to stop. No, don't. I'm not sure.
I'll have Steven just do that.
That kind of person.